getting blood over there. You know how dark it is?
Yeah.
If it's real light and bubbly, that's a lung shot. The darker it is, if clear, that's a gut shot. But if it's dark, that's it means you got part of the heart or one of those, the arteries going towards it.
Had to call in the Death Valley Sportsman to help me track this one down, since he's a professional. 75% Cherokee Indian tracker. Well, I heard the saying, you can't eat antlers.
They don't taste good.
No.
Dog likes them though.
Well,
hey now, Pig Farmer Ben here. I got my first deer and I did it with this Diamond Edge SD1 compound bow. It's freaking awesome. Let me tell you about it. Now, I'm new to deer hunting, so I took this up last year and hunted all deer season last year. Didn't see the first thing. They were showing up on my game camera, but when I'm there, they're not. So I figured I was doing something wrong. I studied into how to be a better hunter, read books, watched videos, watched a lot of YouTube. I've learned from my mistakes, picked up shooting a bow because I said, heck, if I can hunt a deer with a bow, you got to get close to it. So I got to learn how to do that, be more stealthy. I guess I've accomplished that now. So I apologize if the footage is a little shaky there while I'm hunting, because I was nervous. I can't even explain it. But if you've ever had your first deer, you know what I'm talking about. I was all over the place. It doesn't matter how many thousands of times I've shot my bow and hit that block perfectly. None of that counted, or at least it didn't feel like it, because my aim was all over the place. I just locked into what felt right. Let it go, and it came out great. It was a good long shot. But again, thank y'all for watching. If you want to, like and subscribe, or whichever which way it is, I don't know. Y'all have a good one now. I'd also like to thank my good buddy Isaac, the Death Valley Sportsman, for coming out there and helping me track that deer down. The Lord knows I'd have never found it